Hi guys, another quick video. Today I'll show you how to check the battery voltage on a BMW E90. First, hold the odometer reset button for around 10 seconds.
10 seconds later.
Those 5 numbers down there, you have to add them up. In my case, it's going to be 22. Hold the odometer reset button for 2 seconds and go to number 19. Now go to 22. And now to number 9. And here you can see your battery voltage. Thank you for watching.